name is Jessica Lopez. I'm from Bryan High School, and I'm a senior.
My name is Marley Moreno. I'm also a senior at Omaha Bryan.
Our poem is called
Unheard Voices, Striving for a Better Life.
I'm a dominant,
changing vision for the future.
I'm a new shelter and self-human society where the stories get put down.
Being called terrorists for the color of skin. We're too told with the young to understand our economy. The media would only tell half the truth or exaggerate the story. Terrorists threaten New Hope High School District. We believe that the parents should send their kids to private schools.
How do we change the need for our safety?
Changing the politics to better our safety.
Voting is something everyone does, but not getting the chance to voice our opinions
is just as bad. Yes, we did protest a little bit against Trump elections, but we weren't prepared for that one.
Animals are just the same, getting picked on, being abandoned for your self-acknowledgement is selfish.
Animals deserve just as much as respect as humans do. Shooting, hunting, killing is our culture, they said. Trophy hunting, bullfights, their life is in the game. We need to appreciate those with different skin tones. We all have our own intelligence, and the world depends on us.
Yeah.